So just went to 10 million different bands until landed in this one. That's the day where I considered pretty much my biggest dream in life had come true at that point. Never dreamed about money, never wanted shit, but I don't feel like going into everyone individually. They know how I feel about them. They're best friends anyone could ask for. We're like family now, and it's kind of us against the world. And there's always shit that goes on the road, shit that goes on just like within family. You get in altercations and there's problems or whatever, but they're all fleeting. Bottom line, we love each other. That's it.
Jacksonville.